Growing up around here, everyone knew the way it was. Some took to the straight and narrow. And some, like me and Polly, had no choice and took to the street.
Get down and get some money off him, will you?
In this town, hope was just an illusion.
You said 5,000.
Yeah, that's your cut. You got a problem with that, Polly?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I do.
Oh, you do?
I've been lining your pockets since you were a kid.
Point is, it's supposed to be getting easier.
Chasing money, staying one step ahead of the law. There's always a price to pay.
You're gonna get a job, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna get something, but first I wanna just spend some time with you and the kids.
Take care out there, Brian.
I missed ya.
We okay now?
Oh, yeah. Brian!
Oh, I just came by to welcome you back to the neighborhood.
You got a what?
Why? You do something wrong?
I got nothing for you today.
Can't ask my father for no more.
I've only been out for 2 days. I need you to give me a chance.
Hey, what's that? You gotta kill the ball.
Polly, when'd you get out?
Just spending time with the kids, trying to do the right thing.
We gotta start making our own money.
Where is the money?
Every night he's out till 3, 4 in the morning.
Take it easy.
You take it easy.
You two are out there on your own, and we don't see a dime.
Yeah, I got kids to feed, and I'm broke.
Going on the same road, you end up in the same place.
Yeah, well, maybe that's where I belong. Just want to know what it's going to take to get you to respect me.
Don't leave us.
I cocked an armored truck today. I'm getting away with it. I'm not going back to prison for no one.
Yeah, I don't know, Paul.
You're supposed to have my back.
This has got to stop. You promised me it was going to stop.
Get
I give people one chance, and you just had yours.
Nobody loves their kids more than I do. I can't give them anything.
What are we gonna do? Get a job, huh? It's like standing in mud.